Hello friends, this is Engineer S.C. Sahu welcoming you to our MCAT education. ठीक है, so अभी start करेंगे हमारा chapter 4 का question and answer discussion session. So let's start. This is your Engineering Mechanics chapter 4 question and answer discussion. That is your center of gravity and moment of inertia. So the first question is find CG of the channel section. So here the channel section. We have to find the CG of this channel section. So the given figure is the channel whose flanges are 40 into 10 and wave is 80 into 10. This is the figure. Okay, this is your channel section. And the dimensions are, this dimension is 80 mm. This is your 80 mm. And this distance, this is the, you know, the wave and the planes, all both planes are 40 mm. Okay, this is 40 mm, this is 80 mm, and this distance is 10 mm. This thickness is 10 mm. Okay, this is the channel section. This is also 10 mm. Clear? So we have to locate the center of gravity for this channel section. So now, first of all, to locate this center of gravity, locate the center of gravity of this channel section, we will check whether the given section is symmetric or not. Symmetric means already you know. So here clearly, we know that this x-axis ko middle rep pass kariba, that x-axis will divide the channel section into two equal halves. So that means it is symmetric about x-axis. Now symmetric hai kale humko half effort reduce hai kala. Symmetric about x-axis, that means x-axis upar CG rahi go. So y coordinate of the CG now becomes zero. Humko y darkar nahi, y coordinate baat pere. Kahe ki, na x-axis upar hi rahi kala. We will only find the x coordinate of the channel section. So for that, let us divide the channel section into minimum number of sections. Minimum number of sections kete hi pari wo 8 hum divide kochi. So minimum 3, section 1 let's say, this is section 2 and this is section 3. Atwa com section hi pari wo nahi. Minimum section. And you know this is rectangle 1, tara center of gravity let's say 8. Let's say kono majre to raiko G1. And 8 rahila G2 and this is G3, centered 1, centered 2, centered 3. So figure clearly bujha paduchi ki tinita rectangle sections achi jahara center of gravity we know. So first rectangle 1 tar area kete hobo, let us consider A1 which is equal to 40 into 10. 40 into 10, so the area is 400 mm square. Then section 2 area, section 2 area, section 2 माने देखो total 80 अच्छी, so 10 already cancel हेगा, अब minus हेगले, finally wave रो length है विकेत रहिला ना 60, so section 2 area के तरह होगा ना इतनी को 60 into 10, so this is 600 mm square, so area 3 के तरह planes 1 area chaha, planes 3 area also share, so that is 400 mm square. So we will find x bar of the channel section, that is formula la A1 x1 plus A2 x2 plus A3 x3 divided by A1 plus A2 plus A3. So friends, A1, A2, A3 mili jai chi, x1 value kete 80 ले कुछ ही x1 40 दो हाफ. अच्छा हाँ देखो एठी हमें x पाए पहले y एक्सिस को प्लेस कर दिया, तो कह y एक्सिस को ये x एक्सिस तो मिडिल रह गया, हमें हम कोई चारों मरु फर्स्ट क्वाड्रेंट रह किबा, सो सिर्फ में एठा हला हमारा y एक्सिस जुड़े क्या मेरे रेफरेंस एक्सिस को उच्चे, सो दिस इज x एक्सिस, दिस इज y एक्सिस, सो एठा जदी y एक्सिस हला एठा हला ओरिजिन, सो a टू एठी को डिस्टेंस 40/2, सो x1 हला कते ना 40/2 मींस 20 mm. And x2 के तेला, x2 माने g2 रो x coordinate, 8 के तीका distance, total हला 10, so ये तीको के तब 5 mm, and x3 kete again x1 jaha x3 sya 40 ra half so this is 20 mm so now let us put a wall x1 400 into x1 kete 20 plus a2 600 into x2 5 ঠিক আছে plus a3 so again 400 into 20 divided by a1 plus a2 plus a3 which is 400 800 plus 600 1400 ঠিক আছে and the final answer you will get 13.57 mm this is 13.57 so this is the center of gravity location so this is 10 means a pakhara kithibo so the this is the g value 13.57 thik achi now next question find the centroid of the all equal angle 200 mm into 150 mm into 12 mm as shown in figure so here the angle unequal angle section the you know this is 200 into 12 150 into 12 right find the centroid of unequal angle 200 mm into 150 mm into 12 mm as shown in the figure so it is figure already given achi and unequal angle section ame bar kariba cg thik achi right So this is the question 150 mm, this is 150, this is 200, and this thickness is 12 mm. So all dimensions are in millimeter, remember. ठीक है जी. So we have to locate the CG of the this unequal angle section. So friends, I am first again going to check whether it is symmetric or not. Clearly, it is symmetric. Nah. This is completely unsymmetric section. So now you place x and y coordinate so that the figure will be in first quadrant. So set my bottom ray x and extreme left ray y. ठीक है जी. So that this point is the origin. ठीक है जी. Now we will divide the total section into minimum number of sections. So minimum number माने इटा हला दीटा rectangle रे हमें minimum maximum divide कर परिवा. हमें दीटा rectangle minimum number of rectangles. कहीं ना maximum तो infinite है सिवो. So let us consider this is section one and this is section two. ठीक है जी. And mark कर individual centered माने इंडिविजुअल माने इंडिविजुअल सेक्शन रो एटा ला रेक्टेंगल 1 रो सेंटर्ड g1 ता मिड पॉइंट रे सो हियर आल्सो g2 ठीक अछि सो वी हैव मार्क इंडिविजुअल सेंटर्ड वी विल फाइंड द सेंटर ऑफ ग्रेविटी और सेंटर्ड ऑफ दिस अनइक्वल एंगल सेक्शन सेति पई सेक्शन 1 एंड सेक्शन 2 रो एरिया नबा x कोऑर्डिनेट नबा तार सेंट इंडिविजुअल सेंटर्ड रो y कोऑर्डिनेट नबा राइट so first of all a1 means area of section 1 a1 mane total ta 200 la into 12 particular am ketra la 188 so a1 means 188 into 12 a1 is 188 into 12 a2 kete a2 means 150 into 12 so x1 bar kete la x1 bar section 1 ra x1 bar this much so this is 12 by 6 12 by 2 so this is 6 mm and y1 8 is the origin la this distance is y1 so 188 by 2 y1 equal to 188 by 2 millimeter similarly x2 a distance 150 by 2 millimeter That is 75 and y2 kete hobo na a to a porjanta distance so 188 plus another eta kete 6 12 by 2 so 188 plus 6 194 mm thik ache tar ka doubt rochi a1 a2 x1 x2 y1 y2 सो द फार्मूला x बार फार्मूला कौन a1 x1 बार प्लस a2 x2 बार डिवाइडेड बाय तो दीटा सेक्शन आ चाहिए थर्ड तक का नहीं डिवाइडेड बाय a1 प्लस a2 सो दिस इज a1 188 इनटू 12 इनटू x1 का दैट 6 प्लस a2 150 इनटू 12 इनटू x2 का दैट 75 डिवाइडेड बाय a1 प्लस a2 सो 188 इनटू 12 प्लस a2 का दैट 150 इनटू 12 कैलकुलेशन नीचे करो पिला माने सो फाइनली दिस 6.62 राइट. So now we will find y bar in the same manner. You will find a1 y1 bar plus a2 y2 bar divided by a1 plus a2. And calculation pore you will find 37 millimeter. Okay. So the coordinate of centroid G you can write x bar y bar that is 36.62 and 138.37. Okay. So these are the answers and of course millimeter. So now next question. A uniform lamina shown in figure consists of a rectangle, a circle and a triangle. We have to find the CG. So the figure is, so in this question a composite section is there which is consisting of a circle and a rectangle. Circle no, semicircle set actually achi and a triangle. Semicircle, rectangle and a triangle. Their dimensions are also given. We have to locate the centroid of that composite section. So let us draw the figure as per the questions. So this is the figure. First of all, the rectangle. This is the rectangle and this is the semicircle. And this is the triangle, right? This is the figure. So here this is 100 mm, and this distance is 50 mm. This is also 50 mm. This distance is also 50 mm. So this length 25 each, that means this is half. So this is also 50 and of course this is 25 mm. The radius it is 25 mm. So radius I am going to mark for you, which is 25 mm. Okay, we have to find. So this length, a length like that, 100 plus 25, 125 mm. We have to locate the center of gravity for this composite section. So for that, you know, three sections are there and it is completely unsymmetric, clearly understood. So my x-axis taku, I mean my extreme bottom there, so it will be x-axis, which is your reference axis, and it will be y-axis. Right. So let us consider this is semicircular section 1, rectangular section 2, triangular section 3. So I am not writing in detail. Section 1. Section 1 means your semicircle. Semicircle. So tar area kete hobo a1 pi, circular area pi r square. So semicircle means pi r square by 2. So this is pi into r kete 25. 25 square divided by 2, this is 981.74 millimeter square. So area of section 1. So now x1 bar. X1 bar means it is baller dekha pila mane eta hala tar centroid. So ame janiche base ru 4 r by 3 pi distance rochi. So epotu kole kete hobo na r minus 4 r 3 pi. Jadi epotu 4 r by 3 pi hela epotu kete hobo total ta r ye 4 r by 3 pi. So eti kole kete hobo 4R by r minus 4 by 4 r by 3 pi. So r minus 4 r by 3 pi. R where you get the 25 minus 4 into 25 divided by 3 pi. 3.38 millimeter. And y1 kata hai wo y1 very simple kahe ki na exactly eta symmetric hoche so half total 50 la half 25 y1 kata la 25 millimeter eti distance hoche now section 2 section 1 amar thila semicircle section 2 part 1 kon na rectangle thik ache so area kata hai la rectangle ro 100 into 50 right so this is 5000 100 into 50 5000 millimeter square and what is x2 x2 mane r center ta madhyare rochi so ethical distance madhi mane ye 100 by 2 this is 50 plus 25 ethical distance kete la 75 50 plus 25 so this is 25 plus 50 avthare kouchi 100 adha 50 plus 25 ela kete 75 millimeter and y2 kete hobo y2 टोटल अछि ए लेंथ का उर्थ तार 50 अछि सो आधार रहइबो 25 रेक्टेंगल ला इजी अछि नाउ वी विल हैव सेक्शन 3 सेक्शन 3 के ना वो ट्रायंगल ट्रायंगल और ट्रायंगल रो एरिया के कहला हाफ इनटू बेस इनटू हाइट ए 3 से लगम लउछि हाफ इनटू बेस इनटू हाइट बेस कते 50 हाइट कते अगेन 50 Right, so this is 1250 mm square. So now x3 kya thela? X3 see clearly 80 ta center roile. Amaro eta hala y3, eto hobo x3. So 8 to 8 porjanta hala x3. Thik achi? Eta ra madhyare rochi. So this length is 25, and this length is you know 25, 50 again 25, 75 plus 25. 8 to eta ko length 25 50 25 so this is 100 mm after coaching 50 25 25 and y3 kata hobo y3 8 to 8 ko length so etti ko hala total 50 by 3 plus 50 right so this is 50 plus 50 by 3 so millimeter y3 ko So now, how do you find x? No direct formula. X bar equal to a1 x1 plus a2 x2 plus a3 x3 divided by a1 plus a2 plus a3. Similar y. So directly, if I put the value directly, answer will be x bar. Here will be 71.09 mm. 71.09 mm. And y will be same bar ho x jagah y put kar le you will find y bar equal to 32.2 mm theek hai so very simple question the question the difficulty is nahi phir bhi clearly bujho bar bar dekha video ko and practice is important theek hai outram kahi rakhuchi e sabu ra answer already material available achi you can take print or take Thank you.